Yeah, there ain't much in here now. I don't see no bears, so we should be safe to just keep crouch walking right to the blind, I would say.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to that same blind we were just in, or should we try the one across?
We can try the other one.
Oh, there is a bear there. Never mind. Oh, there's two of them. Wow. That's crazy. You can just come right back in and then just have them here again. I think they're both female.
One's male.
Oh, that one on the left is a male. Nice. He's a nice one,
they're
too.
They're both male.
Yeah, the one that's farther out, that's a big boy there. The one that's by the other ground blind, he's big.
Wait, there's three of them. Stop. There's one to the right. Yeah, he's just going in now.
Oh, yeah. Wow, this is crazy.
Another male. Three males.
Wow. How big is this last one coming in here? Oh, he's big, too. He's bigger than... That's the biggest one out of all of them.
Trying to stay crouched here, but for some reason it automatically put me back up.
Yeah.
Or trying to stay prone.
I can't believe there's three of them down here.
Yeah, I say if we can get to it, although I don't think we can. But
yeah,
take the first one by that first blind. From that first blind, and then if they spook, which they probably will, then swap over to the other blind, because they seem, in the last, our last hunt, they seem to all go right past that first blind, or the one further over there.
Mm-hmm.
Although, then again, that might not be the, greatest, as they might spook when they get too close
to the blind, right?
Yeah.
All I know is that real, real big one's at 30 meters from me right now.
There's one right behind you to the left.
What? Oh my god.
Oh man. Question is, can we get to the...
That's a female. Oh, there's another one. There's five of them. There's one way back there. See him? He's 85 meters. There's five bears here right now.
This is awesome.
Five.
I'm not sure if I can make it to the blind, but... There I go. Oh, God. Oh, this is terrifying.
Wait. One's kind of trotting off.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. That one that's on the barrel is Big Billy. The one, yeah.
It's not giving me a shot.
That one there. Let's go over to the blind.
Okay, I'm in the blind. I don't think I'm gonna get attacked. Now, this guy here, I could probably take him. That one behind us there was...
This guy right in front of us, he's huge. You need to shoot that one right there.
Yeah. Just need him to give me an angle. And stay at that angle. Not that angle, damn it.
You could get a good heart shot on him from that angle with the rifle.
Right at the base
of the tail.
Eyes courting towards me.
Nice.
pretty solid placement.
Mm-hmm.
That scare everything off.
Yeah, it did spook them off, but that's all right. They will be back.
Yeah. Oh, those.
I'm gonna look at the. I'm gonna look at the blood real
blood?
Quick. Yep.
Yeah.
Should
we?
Look at all the domes around here. There's so many tracks.
Should we head over to the other blind?
Oh yeah, yeah, we can do that too.
Yeah.
Ooh, it says body.
I don't even think I have enough tracking to see if that's what it is or not. I should after today.
Right. Yeah, if you just walked around and clicked on all these domes, I mean, jeez. If you were to come in here right now and never have shot a brown bear, you could probably rank up to at least two or three.
Yeah.
In the tracking.
It's just crazy. Oh, here's one coming
here's
back.
One. Yep. He looks like a nice one, too.
Yeah.
There's another one to my right. That's a female by the barrel.
Okay.
Yeah, there's one right here. Yep. Oh, you see him already.
Yep.
That's getting...
It's a male.
That's a big one. Oops.
It's within 20 meters, so I'm just waiting for him to get broadside. Watch, he'll stop right behind those trees. Yep.
He'll come out here. Nice. That should have been a long shot.
Might have been a little bit high, but I think that was good. Hit it over the hill.
Alright, I'll tell you what. You just stay here. I'm gonna go look for the first one quick.
Yep.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I'll be like a guide outfitter. Go find and pack your animals out for you. I'll let you know if I see more bear, too, of course. If anything's going to come in. I do see a bear. I'll put a dot on it for you with my rangefinder Binox. It is right there, 114 meters from me.
Okay.
It's a male, big one. I wonder if that's the one you just shot. The one I'm looking for right now.
Hmm. Look for because it was a body shot, so it very well could be.
Could have went in a big circle. I don't know, if you look at that dot, he's coming down towards you, so he will be by you. He's
okay.
He's got a guess of 25 to 29, so he's a monster. 490 kilograms. So, yeah, he's ginormous.
Cool.
Well, I mean, this thing's bleeding a lot for a body shot, so that's good.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm finding, like, tons of blood. Oh, it's, yeah, it's laying here. I got it. It's dead.
Perfect.
Nice. Nice, nice.
I'm going to go over now for a trophy shot, or...
Oh, no, you don't have to do that. I mean... You know, if you don't care, I can take a picture of it for you.
Yeah, that works.
No big deal. That way you can just stay there and keep shooting stuff.
Yeah.
I don't mind tracking them and stuff like that. That way I get some points too, I guess. And then you get the bears. 26.102. That's a nice one, man. Seriously.
Nice. I should have joined some comps before, before getting in here.
Yeah, maybe.
But, yeah.
Has that one come in towards you yet?
I haven't seen him. He'd be coming up over the hill here if he is.
I think I see another one. Okay, I see him. I can get another dot on him for you. He's right there now.
Okay.
So, yeah, he's coming to you. Slowly but surely. He's behind a bunch of rocks, I think.
He has that big hill there between me and him. He'll come up over the hill.
Yeah,
I could probably get him. I could probably get him crouched.
Yeah, he's making his way towards you. He's probably going to end up walking like right into you. Because, I mean, both those blinds I have him placed in both those spots for a reason. Because that's where, whenever I hunted there in a tree stand, that's where they always come from in them two areas. I'm like, well, screw it. I'm putting up ground blind, like, right in their pathway. And
yeah.
It works really good because they come right by the blind.
Yeah, and that's, like, a good 30 meters away, that hill. So he'll come right up over that, and I'll have a perfect shot ready.
Yep.
Oh, I see another one. Wait, no, that's not him because he's coming from a different direction, but...
No, that is him. He's turned. Let me get a guess on him. I can see if that's the same weight and everything. Yeah, that's
male.
Him, man. That's a big... Yep, that's him. He's giant.
Oh, there's another one, too, right behind him.
Is there two of them?
Yeah.
Oh, there's another one right on the barrier.
It's another male.
Oh, there's two of them down here by you.
So there's three altogether, then.
Five of them. There's two out there by that hill by you, and there's, like, three down by the barrel area. I can't believe that. That's crazy. When you shoot at one of them big ones, these other ones are going to run right at me.
Here goes one shot right now.
Nice.
What? He just got spooked just before I shot.
Really?
He like either spooked or he turned or something. I don't know. It looked like he turned just before I released.
I still got one here on this hillside here that you can shoot.
It might have still been a good shot, but...
Yeah, this giant one's still here, Billy.
Okay.
Man, this thing doesn't want to come into the bait. You should almost come out here and just shoot him with the rifle quick. Like
coming
I said,
up.
As long as I don't shoot, you know, it's not going to wreck the attractiveness at all.
Yeah, I'm heading up there now.
Maybe he's not as big as what I thought, though. Yeah, he's got a smaller weight than what I figured. See him there?
Not yet.
Oh,
there he is. Okay. He was just right behind you. Okay, I see him. Oh, I guess I should equip my my rifle.
Yeah.
I might try this with an as an iron sight shot, actually. It's because I never actually got to do that since we got the new iron sights. Like, since the multiplayer patch. He's coming, like, right at me now.
Nice.
Well, if that didn't spook the rest away, I don't know what did. I don't know what would.
Back. Look at it, there's a roe deer calling already.
Yeah.
No, honestly, like, as long as I don't shoot, it doesn't do anything to the attractiveness. So you can do pretty much whatever you want, really. It's just, yeah,
cool.
A gunshot might scare them away for a couple extra minutes, I guess, but they will come back still because the attractiveness is probably, I bet you it's went up since we started again. It's probably at, like, 92 now.
Yeah.
You know?
Is that good blood?
Good? Body.
Huh.
But and you shot it with a rifle. I wouldn't doubt it if this thing's laying right up here.
300 as well, so.
Yeah, it's like devastating. With 300 Magnum, man, that's not a mess around shell. That's power.
Yeah.
There he is. He's laying right there. I'll fold it up. Man, this is a nice spot to put like a something up here on top of this knob. Like a tripod or something.
Oh, well, he was up. Still up.
What the hell? Oh, he's down now. He died. And he glitched, and then he came back to where he was. I thought he was down.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I definitely hit lung with the second shot. That blood is bright.
There's more tracks right here next to a dead body from a different bear. And it's one that I've tracked already, so it's probably one that was by the barrel. You want me a trophy shot?
Sure.
Yeah, if you walk right up behind it, actually, I can get a really good shot from back here, I think. 23.268. Not bad either. Yeah, keep standing and look up. Look to your left a little bit. Right there. That'll be a good shot. Its nose is like in the camera. Makes it look huge. Should we head back to the thing then?
Yeah, we can head back there.
Then maybe we'll do some fox calling, huh?
Yeah. Definitely. That second ground blind that we were at, that one seems a lot better for foxes and stuff. Specifically because you don't have that big bush there that's,
right,
like, blocking your view.
Right. Yeah, that other one isn't a lot of thick stuff, but, I mean, once they're in front of you at the barrel, it's, like, perfect shooting right there.
Yeah, it's solid shooting for all around except that one spot.
Don't be scared to put a barrel there, man. I'm telling you, you won't be disappointed with it. I mean, you'll shoot many bear there.
I got three barrels set up in Hemeldal already. They're not too far from here. Definitely gonna put them in that spot. Put one of them in that spot.
Right.
Put a couple of lines and tree stands and stuff there's around.
There's a bear way across there. You put your scope on your rifle and take a shot. Real far shot there. Man, that's a long one. 183.
Oh, I see him, yeah. Yeah, let's do this.
Let's get up to the top of this hill then.
Yeah, top of the hill, go prone.
Oh yeah, you'll have a good shot too. Even if he gets behind these trees here, he's going to have a big opening he's going to walk through. This is a perfect place to set up right here.
Yeah. Can't move up or down for some... There we go. All right. I don't think I need to really wait for a flanking shot with this thing, but...
No, you can let her rip whenever you're ready. Nice. You just dropped them at like... Oh, how many yards? 167. Nice. That was a nice bear, too.
Yeah.
Put a dot on him, that way we won't get lost if we start getting closer. And
I've done that so many times, mm-hmm. especially with all these rocks around.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be looking at the rocks trying to figure out which one is him.
So what's the weather like up there by you right now?
Warm.
You got like 70s in the day or what?
Well, not sure what that is in Celsius. Oh,
okay, right, yeah.
But,
I'm retarded. I'm sorry.
24 degrees Celsius
yep.
right now.
Okay, yep, that's about 80 degrees Fahrenheit, yep. It's nice. Nice all.
Yeah.
I know, isn't it weird that in America, like, 32 is freezing and 212 is boiling? It's like, really? It's like, why? Why can't it just be 0 and 100?
And apparently, America was going to be one of the first ones to switch to the metric system.
I'm pretty sure we're going to do it. I'm serious.
They were supposed to do that when the metric system was first catching on, and then America decided not to. Everyone else already, after everyone else already did.
Yeah, it's just like stupid. Trust me, stupid. Stupid decision, on top of many more stupid decisions that they've made.
Oh, tracking level 2.
There you go. There's more bear tracks here. Just some random bear. And more right here. Look at that. Unless that's this one's poop. Find out. I'd take a trophy shot of this one for you, too.
Sure.
I think you got one with a bow and arrow that we got to find yet?
I think so, yeah. I think you found him. Oh,
nope,
I can't remember.
Nope, there's another one that we got to find yet. You shot it right on the barrel. Because you shot two, and then I started
okay,
looking at the
barrels. Yeah.
And then you shot...
Yeah, there's one
the
I shot.
With the rifle, and then you shot one while I was looking for one with a bow that spooked right as you shot.
Yeah.
So you
I'll
could
need
have
to
two
find
more
him.
We got to find, maybe.
Yeah.
And even, like, right where my bait barrel is, like, if you wanted to, like, out in this little tundra area outside of that little bowl, I mean, you could put a tripod and get long-distance shooting from anything coming in to that spot. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't have to be right on top of the bait. I mean, or, like, where we walked in, you could put a tripod up on top of that hill, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, and you could have the outside surrounded really good and have, like, a lookout manned.
Yeah, it's definitely
if
a nice
spot. If you
like
rifle hunting.
Yeah, I'm a fan. I prefer the bows myself.
Yeah, me too, which is why I'm set up with ground blinds right on the barrel there like that, because, I mean, that's pretty much all I do is shoot stuff with a bow and arrow, really.
Yeah. Although sometimes I don't really have the patience for bow
sitting.
Hunting. Well, yeah,
I'll tell you what, though. You put a bear bait here and just come, you won't have to worry about patience. Your patience will be in tracking all the animals you got to find.
Yeah.
But yeah, I've been watching.
I see another bear.
For a long time, man. You know that, right?
Billy? What's that?
I said I've been wanting to hunt with you for a long time. You know that, right?
Yeah. We were planning this back in July, at least.
Yeah, at least that.
But my eliminator, scent eliminator, just wore off. That's a female, anyways, that I'm looking at.
I'm gonna put mine back on quick too. Mine's probably about due.
Yeah, we put it on at the same time, I think.
Man, we forgot about calling Fox, Billy. I didn't see any, though, when I just went and did that little walk around, though, and stuff. So.
Yeah.
I didn't even see any tracks, to be honest. Not one fox track.
Although fox and coyote, I find, are quite elusive in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you're not going to see them unless you're looking for them anyways.
Okay, we got bear coming in already. Walking down the hill here. Kind of from where we walked in at.
Okay.
Is that a dead bear right on the hill right there? Or is that a rock? Dude, there's a dead bear laying there, Billy, at 82 meters. What the heck? Where'd that come from? Man, maybe you should shoot this one a ways off before he spooks from that dead one. Just shoot him with the rifle. Because obviously it's not spooking anything away, I mean.
I gotta get another,
I gotta find him again. Either. Oh, there he is. Okay. Okay. Yep, right there. I got a dot on it. 88 meters. It's a little female, I think, just walking in. If you sidestep here, there should be a nice big opening that's going to walk into. Right in a second. Yeah, if you come stand where I am, like right now, you'll get a good shot in a minute or two. It'll be just above the roof of the ground blind in that opening there.
I spotted her.
Okay. Ooh, it's a male. 21-27. Nice. Dropped it. Perfect. That was great. Good shot, man. Really good shot.
Yeah, I think I see that dead one you were talking about.
Yeah, it's just sitting up here.
Up on the hill.
I was like, wait a second. That wasn't there before. It's just...
That might have been the one I shot at with a bad shot. And
you think so? I think this is that.
Not really a bad shot, but it's just like spooked.
That higher up? Oh, the spooked one, okay.
And he might have come back and just expired there, for all I know.
It's just weird that it died, like, I just found it that easy without having to even look for it. That's kind of nice, actually. It's probably because the game knows that it crashed last time on me, now it's making it easy for us. It's like, oh, I'm sorry. Here's your bear.
I gotta start clicking this stuff.
24.4. Oh, where are you? Oh, okay.
Behind you.
Do you want to go stand by its rear end a little bit? And then, okay. I'm glad they fixed the sliding down the hill thing, too. I can't really pick it up. I'm just going to have to try to take a shot, I guess. Oop, you want to look back to your left and look up a little bit. That's all right. Right there. That's perfect, man. That was a good one. Okay, I just want to see if these tracks here have any blood on them. Oh, these are roe deer tracks. Okay. I still have a feeling that we're not finding one of these bears. There's still gotta be one here somewhere. No, this is just roaming tracks. This is just droppings. Okay, maybe not.
See if the blood's still there for the one that I shot with the bow earlier.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea, just to start right where you first hit it. I think that's the one that we just picked up, I think.
Because
that was a male, and that was a pretty decent. What was that, a 24 something?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that could be him. Because I'm not seeing
it. Did you see the hit location?
It was a body shot, and to be honest, I didn't really pay that much attention.
It was probably him then.
Okay, I'll take a trophy shot of this one. 23.858. It's also a nice one. That's a good shot there. That was a heart and lung shot.
Yeah.
Man, you shot... Okay, how many bear have you harvested now? Let me see your hunter score here on your guy. Let me see here. Oh, it's not popping up. There we go. Five. Five bear. That's pretty nice, man.
Yeah. No complaints here.
For 45 minutes of gameplay that we've been playing. And last time you shot four or five in like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
But it crashed, so that sucked.
There's blood right here.
Yeah. There's blood here.
Is it body blood or?
It's body, yep. But yeah, might as well track it a bit.
This is the one that jigged out on me.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see what happens here.
Lots of tracks up here, though.
Oh, my God, dude. There's still other tracks that are unidentified yet that I haven't clicked on from other bear yet. So this is amazing. Seriously.
Yeah.
You've shot six bear here.
Awesome.
And there's still more to come. Like, you know, I've sat here with a friend and shot bear before, but I don't think we've ever gotten six in 45 minutes. I'm not even joking either. Although we did just figure out this thing with the attractiveness and, you know, like, if the host doesn't shoot at anything, it just stays where it is. So we've been using that to our advantage.
Yeah.
Anybody watching this video, though, when they see it on your channel, they're going to be like, I'm doing that. They're going to buddy up with their buddies, and they're going to each take turns hunting each other's reserves. And if you guys were smart, that's what they would do.
Yeah.
You know?
I definitely got to set this up for you, though.
Oh, you don't have to. You can take me hunting once or something, it'd be good. Or even if you took me on a hog hunt or something. I don't care, man. Anything. I just like to play this game, and, you know, you like to promote it on YouTube, and so do I, so might as well do it together every now and then. It's all fun.
I hate these hills here, because...
There he is.
Oh, there he is, okay.
Yep, nice, dude. Nice.
I'm used to them, dying right here. And then they'll slide down the hill, and I won't see any tracks of them or anything.
Oh,
and...
I so love it that they don't slide down the hills. That made it really tough to find your game sometimes. It really did. Because it's like...
Especially it's like on this map. This map is notorious for it.
Okay, I'll take a shot for you here. Yeah, stand on its backside there. There you go. 25.000. Look at that. Oh, come on, bear. Fling your head over there. You want to look up?
Yep.
And to your right, just a little tiny bit. Right there. Perfect. That was a good shot, too. Nice. And at least we were able to claim them all before the game crashed.
Yeah. I think that was all of them.
Yeah, that's all six. And there's still, dude, there's still tracks everywhere of brown bear that have been untouched. This is crazy. Seriously. This is not normal. Okay, these are roe deer tracks. Okay, that's different. I suppose we did spook all these roe out of here when we first walked in. A lot of domes could be that little group that had run through.
Oh, yeah.
Which I might actually, now that we go back to a blind and sit, I think I might do a little roe deer calling and some moose calling and maybe shoot a couple things here. A couple yeah. roes. All I know is I got tons of good footage of you shooting bears. Like, I just hit H, you know, so it was my full screen. And on yeah. my screen, I play with like the spotting information and, or not the spotting information, but like the, I don't know, the whatchamacallit. I can look at it quick. What do I have turned off? I have the chat off, the show item name off, and show player name off, just so it looks a little more realistic. I keep the domes on just so I can, otherwise yeah. the game is super hard. But yeah, I do it's... like to play like that every now and then. In my single player, I'll turn all that off and I'll use my recurve and muzzle loader and go old school.
I call that hardcore mode.
Yep. Yep. Hardcore mode. I think I'm going to start actually making series of me playing that on YouTube because yeah. I only shoot if I know I'm going to hit it really good.
I made a small series back in, I believe it was May, maybe June. No, it was May. Before multiplayer, I made a little series of basically like historical type hunting, and I had the tracking information and everything off, and I didn't even wear like scent eliminating clothing or visual reduction clothing or anything like that.
Oh man, you went way old school, didn't you?
And I'd used the muzzle loader and the recurve, and we just spooked a bear.
I see that.
It looks like back. A... Yeah, he's not spooked. Or, there.
I didn't think there'd be anything there. I thought we'd have to wait a little bit.
But, yeah, I kind of went like that. It was really tough with the recurve, trying to hunt with a recurve. Without using blinds or anything like that, or the Boone and Crockett clothing,
mm-hmm.
scent eliminator, none of that stuff, and trying to get close enough to shoot with a recurve, it was insane. But
right.
I ended up getting it done, but I wasn't going for big
Huge.
Game or anything
right.
like that. It was
just anything.
Yeah.
Like even a doll.
Historic, like you're hunting for food, not for trophies, basically.
Exactly.
So,
and that's when I play this game. I, you know, because like I'm a hunter, I like to play it like I would really like to hunt. You know, like
yeah.
I'll go sit in a tree stand and I'll just sit there, even though I know in the game I could walk a little bit and I know I'll find deer in this area. I'll just sit in my one spot where my tree stand is and sit there, even if I don't get anything. You know. You know, look at my hunt history. You know, some hunts I hunt 2 hours. I don't even fire a shot. You know, seriously.
Yep.
But that's just me. Actually, I haven't fired a shot this hunt.
Not yet.
But I'm going to take a break quick. Go outside. Smoke a cigarette, Billy.
Okay.
I'll be back in a little bit since it's kind of quiet right now anyway.
Yeah, I think I'm going to end this video here, and I may start another one.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, I'll say goodbye here to the viewers. So
Ooh.
You can go have your smoke. And
Ooh.
Yeah, guys, this is Shotty420,
mm-hmm.
and he has his own YouTube channel. His link will be in the description. Annotated, all that good stuff, so definitely feel free to check him out.
All right. Thanks, Billy. Appreciate that.
Yep. All right, till next time, guys, have a good one.